Our urological department has grown not only in dimension and in numbers, it has grown also in the possibilities we have due to technology. We have the big advantage that we are working in a system which gives to the patient every single possibility. We treat the patient from the diagnosis at the outpatient department and treat the patient surgically, and if the patient needs systemic therapy, it's offered in one institution, which is our urological department. So the patient has everything in this building and has every option, every modern treatment which is available worldwide.
We are the central hospital of the state in Salzburg, and therefore we are the center of excellence for urologic surgery. A big change was the implementation of the Da Vinci robot in our field, but also the immunotherapy in metastatic disease, and all the patients benefit from these advances.
We can offer nearly every operation as a minimal invasive treatment. We can offer mini PCNL, which means that we can remove stones from the kidney with a very small instrument, so there is much less bleeding. We can offer our patients the newest instruments for Rias surgery for kidney stones. We are the only clinic in Austria which can do bipolar enucleation of the prostate, and we have very promising results of this new technique. Since more than a year, we can offer the Da Vinci prostatectomy for our patients. This was a huge investment for our clinic, and so we are very happy that we can do this. Patients can start again their daily life much quicker compared to open surgery. For us surgeons, there is also a big advantage because we can sit and we have a very good vision, 40 times magnification of the field. So we can spur the nerves now because we can see them. So there are a lot of advantages for our patients.
We are for the third time EBU certified center. That means we are very much interested in teaching residents.
We have 7 residents at the moment. We are very small team, so every resident can come to the operation room. When they have finished their resident program, they can do most of the operations they needed for urology.
Our residents can train at the Belvi trainer for laparoscopic surgery. They can do training at the robotic console, the Da Vinci console, and they can also do open cadaver studies.
The Paracelsus Private Medical University is strongly connected to our clinic. It's a private university. There are a lot of cooperations between the clinical departments and the departments like anatomy and physiology at the private medical university.
It is our mission to be involved in several different projects. We have actually more than 15 clinical and research projects going on.
We are comparing open laparoscopic and Da Vinci surgery, and also at the medical trials we are doing a lot of research.
We have here a small laboratory that is for urology, for a routine analysis, but we also have a lot of clinical trials that we conduct here, sponsored clinical trials. We have now opened over 10 open trials, and we also help our doctors in their own academic studies. We are specialized also in andrology, and we give courses to our colleagues. We also support our young doctors here with their own academic works, and we have students and support them in their bachelor thesis.
We are mainly involved in research in urothelial cancer and prostate cancer. We have also the possibility to cooperate with our private university. We have a lab where we are cooperating regularly and mainly in neuro-urology.
We are collaborating since about 6-7 years with the Department of Urology with Professor Luzuadi, specifically on the topic of spinal cord injury and bladder function. We are trying to regenerate the spinal cord, also in order to regain function of bladder, because this is essential for patients' quality of life.
The Institute of Molecular Regenerative Medicine and the Urology of the Salzburger Landeskliniken work together on electrical stimulation of peripheral nerves that can improve bladder function after spinal cord injury. Furthermore, we look on medications and molecules that are potential candidates for improving bladder function. And finally, cell-based therapies are currently looked at to see how these cells or vesicles might improve bladder function and also the structure of spinal cord injury patients in the future.
I think this collaboration that we have with the Department of Urology is essential for both partners. We are preparing the basic science and preclinical science, but we need the clinical partners to really translate it, and vice versa. Ideas that are generated in the Department of Urology, they of course go back to the lab, and we are testing these ideas. So it's a win-win situation.